and then I missed that front wave. All the other ones were too little. You had to work too much.
Up. Okay, for 2 o'clock, I'll just cut through there or go around.
Yeah, you can go through. There is another pinnacle in there, but it doesn't. Never, it's sort of about 3 or 4 metres down at low tide, so.
What's a pinnacle?
Oh, it's like a sharp pin, it just rises straight off the bottom like a giant needle. Yeah. God knows how they form. The rest of it must have just got eroded away or something.
Maybe it's just coming up.
Well, it's all the lava. All this is all the lava that poured out of that fucking volcano there.
What?
No.
Volcano?
Yeah. Well, they're all dormant up here because that big chamber of magma just shifted.
Yep.
It shifted from here, moved down to Auckland, and now it's down the middle of North Island. That's why White Island and all that are active.
So there's still a non-extinct volcano.
Well, they're not, I mean.
And one in Whangarei.
Yeah. I mean, over millions of years, they could certainly become active again.
Yeah. I guess another one could come up here.